Okay, lots on everybody's plate out there today. So all you guys can do is go play the game, okay? The footing's gonna be treacherous, there's no question about it. The more they sweep, the more they scrape, the icier it gets. So we're just gonna have to deal with that the best we can. Remember, get going north and south quick as you can, all right? When in doubt on defense, attack, 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 okay? While he's sitting there prancing around, nail him, okay? And on offense, if you've got a path and you're motoring, go. And if it looks like an arm tackle's coming, go right through it. But if you start to try to make fancy cuts and deeks, it probably is not going to work unless you're on the grass, on the side, stripped, where you guys know they are, okay? That middle part is hard. So maybe we have to remember to get outside as quick as we can. Runner plays to the outside. All right? We can't tell you anything more, you guys. I'm not going to get real emotional here and try to pump you up. Doesn't work with you guys, okay? We need you guys to go up there and have some fun. Last football game for a lot of us. Let's go have some fun, okay? Win or lose, you're going to remember this day the rest of your life. Might as well make it a happy memory.
That's right.
All right, Ricky.
Don't worry about what we're doing. You guys worry about what you have to do, right? Don't worry about the snow. Get out there and make some serious hits on these guys, okay? Some serious hits right off the bat. Okay, let them know that they're not playing anybody except the best in the province right now. Okay? What?
Go and do it, you guys. You guys have been fighting and having fun and bleeding and sweating for the last 3 months, you guys. Go
3 years.
And 3 years, yep.
Go and prove to the community why you guys are here. Okay? You guys aren't silver medal team. Go do it today, guys. Get it out.
They won't show you anything different, and if they do, we adjust to it on the fly, okay? We've seen a lot of things all year, right? Green?
Same thing as Wazzy, boys. You're playing for the whole town today, not just yourself. Hey, you're playing for your grandma, your grandpa, everybody out there. Do it for the guy beside you. Do it for yourself. Hey? You guys are going to make mistakes, they're going to make mistakes. The team can battle, the team can scrape, claw, fight for that extra inch. That's who's going to win the game, boys. It's not a matter of talent today. Talent's out the window. It's a matter of heart. How bad you guys want it. Okay? You guys are sick of losing. Let's trade in those silver medals for a goal today. Let's do it.
This is bad, boys. Everything out on the field today. Everything out on the field. Come on. Talk it up. Let's hear you out here. Be excited. Come on. Here you guys, come on! Get them, guys, get them! Let's go, Alex! Championship time!
There's the enemy.
Got a flag.
Need a gun, though. Got a whistle.
Big bunch of boys.
Who are you cheering for? Number 19.
And of course, Rogalski, great quarterback. On the defensive side, Ken, I think the boys are going to get past the day. Our new receivers in the middle, along with Mike Frank. Last week, we saw the DBs get
a little bit of a
big guy.
This is a lot of money.
So,
I'm not sure. I always seem, personally, to feel that it favored the offense when the footing was poor because you knew where you wanted to go when you wanted to go.
That's right, and we've had shown the spurts of good power running from both those guys. And then you got young Espinosa.
Shut it off.
Yeah, leave it off.
He's not afraid to go straight up the gut either.
I guess we're not having
exactly
that.
Exactly, and it's been good to see those young players. I guess we have to mention too a tough trip for.
Hi, football fans in Hudson Bay. Ken Litzenberger along with Ed Jenkins live from Rider Field for the Provincial
just start and
between
stop here.
The roster and Longhorns
and
Hudson Bay Composite High School Riders. Lots of activity on
this
the field, Eddie.
That's the way it is.
No kidding. We got players warming up.
No.
Fading
this
out
sets
here.
I'm not sure how it's coming out like that. And then
yeah, we got
so once it puts flash and then the start and stop it.
And now stop. Okay.
Len
Ogier. Stop.
All right, how do I clear
out there? Rooster was
and then
out
you have to go back
squad.
To
James
so
Anderson
clear.
Was out with his. So they've been
go back here.
Sweeping steady
clear.
Just about as
minutes.
Fast. Well, as a matter of fact, they just put my paper
swap.
Down. I can hardly get the names on the paper.
So that would clear it.
That's how heavy it's snowing out here. They put orange stripes down, Ken.
Yeah, it's going to help out.
Somebody just showed up with a big John Deere four-wheel drive and a scraper.
And up. Yeah,
they're
doing
serious
and then starts
snow there, so.
Good.
In typical Hudson Bay fashion, we're getting ready for a snowball.
The only thing we don't have here is some logging equipment. We got everything else.
I'll go down there and make sure.
Fans are bundled up and they're starting to roll in, dusting off the bleachers. So if you're out there riding around, come on out. They're charging admission today, so stop and pay admission, buy your 50-50 tickets, and enjoy a great football game. And we've seen almost everything on the field
here.
The snowfall today, it's just absolutely amazing.
Here,
I can
still
use
this.
To get the field clear.
Here we have a few ex-riders. Are you ready to see a win, boys?
It's gonna be a good day, boys!
You ready for it?
Oh, yeah. Football.
How about you guys? You ready for a big one?
Yep.
Oh, for sure.
Are you psyched?
They're good, man.
Let's go, guys. Let's
break
go.
Break down.
To the provincial finals.
The snow was way worse through there. So
between the Ross and Longhorns and the Hudson Bay Riders.
Slow but steady and got here. So
congratulations to these two great football teams here to play for the provincial championship here today.
The color guard and Fred Bradshaw was going to be here, but he turned around at PC and he thought it was to. Two tough
trips. Riders are kicking.
Riders all
looks like the Riders will be kicking.
Wanted to be here the hand timers today, and so you're going to have to kind of just watch for the minute flags. And Larry is going to make some announcements here when the time is on the clock, and so on and so forth.
Going old school.
Going old school.
I guess we're going to have a moment of
quarters, and the officials
have the Legion
Tisdale, and they made it here.
Color guard here today, represented by Diane Crawley and Bill Parkman.
They're getting ready, and
it
looks like
we're supposed to have a
going to defend the end of the field.
Moment of silence here to honor our veterans.
Good job, Lynn. Cheering on our riders. They're going to kick off from the 40-yard line. At
Michael Beckham, 31, is kicking off.
Riders in their white, and Longhorns are going to accept the kick from Michael Beckham. Kind of squats off.
Oh, geez.
Just short of the.
Goes out of bounds.
To about 30. Roster in high formation, gives to the back, comes around the corner, stands up quickly, moving up as
Wait
for the back.
In
the
player to little gain about
rather quickly to knock him out with very little gain, maybe a loss.
Looks like it's a loss of ball one. It's going to be second and long.
To one end, gives to the end coming the other way. Michael right there stepping up big right off the hop.
Yep, takes the snap. Now he's going to follow his blockers, try to get the corner, gets up, and Lewis is on his back, and he fights through.
It looks like he's ready for a first down. He first down rocker.
Yep, as he got near the first down marker and then just kept on driving and took the Riders with him.
All will be placed.
Way deep and had a real head of steam leading his quarterback around that end. So we'll keep our eye on that. They line up very deep.
Yeah, they're deep in the backfield. Got a kick. Trying to go to 17. Gets it hard. Good head of steam up. Coming over his knee. Gets it.
They can pay every time they got the ball, boys.
Good gain of about 8 or 9 yards.
It's good. Territory about the 25-yard line.
Come get him, Jason.
And
get him.
Is the center. He's over the ball. The backs start moving, and Epp's going to try to get it away. Good.
That's it. That's a play we know
under Ryder. Number 14.
Damon.
Looks like it's about second and 15 to go.
Good play, Damon.
31-yard line under Ryder.
Backs start moving, and Epp's going to try to get it away. Good.
That's it. That's a play we know under Ryder.
Number 14.
His
quarterback keep again.
Air split out to the wide. Epp's going to roll in his direction. Takes a look. Brings it back. Throws the ball down. And he's in.
That's it. Good job, Louie.
Oh, knocked down. So, Chatter on the side. Thought there was maybe a
job. And that kind of made it me at least say, you know, we're a little stronger than I realized at the start.
13-16, Epp's going to pick it off the ground, throws it way out the flats, and wide open.
Ball falls incomplete.
Come on, that better not be no pass interference call.
That call is, but that...
21, Christian.
The ground throws it way out the flats. Didn't seem to be anywhere near. The ball was way overthrown, uncatchable in my mind, but they...
What the?
And I noticed 17 slowed down and then kind of slipped. I'm not sure who ran into who out there. But if they call a...
That's
that
uncatchable ball for one thing.
He never did anything to him. I'm going on record here, Kenny, and I'm saying that is over-officiated.
Yeah. You bet, and they're going to march it off.
Substantially.
Well, looks like it's against the Riders.
It's catchable, fine and dandy. Thomas is in a long snap now, Epp's going to take a look, throws it out the flat to number 20, and catches it, coming up, and
that's it.
Not sure, he's pretty close to the first
one. Don't think they made it.
It looks like it's swinging, a turnover and down, Rider ball at the 20-yard line.
Getting down on the Riders about 25-yard line, so turn see what we can do.
Yeah. 20-yard line.
Way overthrown. Wasn't even close. 17 led up very quick. So it'll be interesting what the Riders do now.
Pogalski rolling out now. He stops. He skids away. He tries to pull back.
Go, Jesse, go!
Good block.
Gets a yardage. Breaks the first tackle. Coming up to Gojo.
Oh, did not hit him.
Good run there. Right
on the... But Pogalski got first down yardage on the play. Breaks the first tackle. Coming up.
Completed.
Yeah, and sliding away. Rogalski pitches this time to Pilon, cuts back in, got the good block from Kozak. Kozak's got to get out of his way. It slows him down.
Number 20, Corey Pilon. He ran up for about 6 yards. Maybe second and four. Maybe second and four.
Good job.
Riders on the 20-yard line.
Good job of following halfway.
You bet. And a little bit of a split out this time. McEwen and Pilon on the far side. A little bit of motion now. Anderson and Oje going to
try
Rogalski around the corner. Number 20 moves up to try to get him. And now a flag comes out as Rogalski gets past interference.
Number 22, missing Rogalski right for first down. There is a flag on the play.
Oh, for crying out loud. Who is that guy?
Take a hold here, man.
Yeah. Like it's holding a
nylon flying on.
Let's kick the cutter and dip the shit by.
Rogalski's
back.
And normally Oje does.
Yeah, Oje's been the kicking. So let's see. It rolls out. Finally, Rogalski gets a high kick up and it bounces down inside the 35-yard line. Picked up by
Punish him.
Back in by the Riders.
Good kick there by number 23.
Anderson.
Jesse Rogalski. Covered his gate by number 31, Michael Beckham.
Thomas.
Thomas in at center again. Dallyn under, going to get the back to motion. Gets to the second back and the pitch out. Makes the tackle.
Bundle, bundle! We got it!
And the officials haven't sounded yet. I see Ryder Dallyn. No, they're going to say the ground made him fumble, and the Ryder's going to get another one that's not going to go in their favor.
No. The guy in the black and white hat.
And the ball bounces loose again. Under pressure, throws it into the flat. Good touch for Smith-Ryder.
The top of these are number 36, Carter New.
Have a game of your life, kid. Have a game of your life.
6, they lost a yard or two on that.
Carter New channeling that energy out of that last call there. It was right there in coverage. The quarterback basically had no way to throw it. He just kind of dumped it off to his back out there. Connor made the tackle and then took him about 15 yards before he could get him backwards and get him down.
Anyway, they're going to go with a long snap. High, Dahl gets his foot into it. High kick. Not almost a spiral. Bounces down in front of New. He gets the ball. And good pursuit by Roston. He gets him at the 22-yard line. And
17.
Anyway, we got McEwen and Pilon split out. Anderson and
Come on.
In trouble. Now he's looking for a block. It's one for Anderson.
Jesse Rogowski for the 20-yard gain. It's going to be first down Riders at the 42-yard line.
Good job there. Bit of a broken play, but it went for good yards.
First and 10 for the Riders. Going to fake. Give it to the second back. Elon driving it.
And off the line. Good block. Elon. Rolls his way for it. Looks like a 10-yard gain.
Running by Elon. Straight ahead.
And like there was no thought of holding up and seeing if there's a reverse or anything. And so looks like it's going to be straight ahead football today.
Straight ahead. Rogowski under pressure. Now he rolls out. Gets a little bit of a slip. Throws the ball in the flat. Nice pass. By the line. Down the sideline. The T.O. Throws the flag. The flag's on the
player.
He
did. Pass over 21.
Flat. Nice pass. By the line. Down the sideline. The T.O. Throws the flag. The flag's on the
Oh, Jesus, referee.
It was a case, too, it should be. Looks like it's going to be straight ahead football today.
Straight ahead. Rogowski under pressure. Now he rolls out, gets a little bit of a slip, throws the ball in the flat. Nice pass. By the line, down the sideline. The T.O. throws the flag. The flag's on the player.
No
problem. If they would have had good footing, there's no problem. Kozak's going to snap the ball in shotgun formation. Rogowski gives a fake to Anderson, takes it himself, following Kozak. Kozak gets his man back.
Rogowski's ball carrier.
In the middle is putting a lot of pressure on Rogowski as he gets in with Kozak. Pilon's going to run right by him, though. Gets it.
Good counter, and a boy!
Cody Pilon runs for a first down.
For the Longhorns, so good play by Pilon on Rogowski as he gets in with Kozak. Pilon's going to run right by him, though. Gets it.
Good counter, and a boy!
First and goal from the 9-yard line. Rogowski gives it back. McKinley cuts it right this
side. Get in there, Mitch! Yes! And no flag. That was a beautiful play. Get those horns going.
From the 9-yard line, Rogowski gives it back.
Get in there, Mitch. Yes!
It's going to get the snap from Kozak, and we got The ball's out, rolls, they pitch it out. Now Rogalski's going to try to look for plan B, throws it in for the Rocher.
And plan B works. It looks like it's a single play to number 27, Matthew Oje. That makes it 7-0 Riders.
What are the points going to count?
Passed it in to get a single point. Snap was low, skidded on the ground. Down, he flipped it to Rogalski. Rogalski thought about running it, and then touchdown against the Longhorns here.
Get that snap in.
Now we're making sure that Rogalski's ready.
Wet balls causing some problems. Much better snap. The ball's up.
That makes it 8-0 Riders. 3 minutes and 5 seconds left to go in this first quarter.
Good hold. Big job for the blue and white, but. So far, what we've seen, Riders combination, a little bit of passing and a fair amount of running. Longhorns pretty much running. We have a little confusion at center field right now. He's not sure what this is all about. The officials are.
Hey, we should kick him off the field.
All season.
Oh, you got another kick goes off the side of Mike.
No, it's in.
Down in. The sideline, going after it.
Good little kick there by number 31, Michael Beck.
Coming down real hard with Anderson, and he was onside.
Ross and Hollard will be scrimmaging first.
Football all season, and now into the Provincial.
Epps calling out the signals. High snap. Going to give to Hildebrand. Going to try to turn the corner. Coming hard is Lewis and moving.
That's
up.
It. Make him.
Nice tackle is Michael Beck and Boyd.
Number 17.
Run him all, captain of defense.
Number 31. Michael Beck needs him for dropping for just a short gain of about 2 yards. It's going to be second down in the long eight.
Has indeed. Has step up. He plays that linebacker tight defensive back kind of role there. And he rolls a lot. And he's got it close fast side to side.
Anyway, the snap comes out again. He's running. Epps going to try to roll. Takes the pass. Coming over is new. And he gets a good tackle in.
Number 14, Michael Epps is the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 36, Connor New.
Basically, this is the scouting report we had on them. That they're
easy first down. They probably got
it by.
Chris Ronson. People that helped out there trying to keep that field in decent shape. Because without that, it would have been pretty good.
You bet. We got Josh Thomas in at center. Epps in under this time. Going to pitch back to him. Oh, nice ball. Lewis, and he come up and smacked him pretty hard. And,
number 17 in the ball carrier, met by number
Connor New.
36, Connor New.
Center, Epps in under this time, going to pitch back to him. Oh, nice pull. Lewis, and he come up. Going to take a look. Hildebrand gets the fake. He's going to try to follow him now. Oh. Gets by. Schubert throws it out the front. And hard is the Rider tackler. And this time was
called a pass.
Third down.
21.
Looks like it's going to be
made by number 7. Dolphin Boys Baba. It's going to be third.
Come on, you big boys. We need some stuff from you right now.
Oh.
Pass the line of scrimmage.
And even forward pass.
Line
1 minute 8 seconds left to go in this first quarter. 1 minute 8 seconds.
Second down and 22. Epps getting his backs moving to the far side of the field. The ball scrimmage basically in the center of the field. He's going to toss it up. Nice ball over the middle. And
ball falls incomplete. Good coverage here. By number 16, Brett Lewis, and 7, Dog Collie Baba.
It's a tough team. We're against Texas Longhorns today.
Hey.
It doesn't look like Texas.
What did they win by?
22-1.
Right on.
But a good throw, well thrown ball, a good spiral. And Epps back in the shotgun once again. This time he's going to put his foot into it. It's a high ball coming up. Is McKeon lets it all bounce way past him. Near the 30-yard line, past the 30-29. Picks it up, tries to get a little yardage. Breaks the first tackle. Hit hard by the center. Thomas at the
front there.
Mike Slimpin.
Mitchell McKeon returns it. It's going to be first down Riders on their 35-yard line.
Good kick coverage. I noticed by the long ones can come down hard.
36 seconds left to go in this first quarter. 36 seconds.
And their own 35.
Last play of the corner.
Kozak over the ball.
Oh, no.
Rogalski in under, gives to Pilon, following his blockers, and there's a flag coming out now.
And off number 20, Cody Pilon, there is a flag on the play.
It's going to be a big time hold on Anderson again. He came through there with no footing. He lost his. He was
conditions of the field today that's causing him some problems. He slips, slides, and gets it. He still want to be to make a play. And Rogalski's going to throw it out in the flat this time. McKeown gets it. He's got a blocker out in front of him. And he gets in.
Yeah, don't worry, Mitch.
Hildebrand's got him tied up, throws him out of bounds, and.
This is the way a provincial football game should be, Ken.
You bet. There shouldn't be anything keeping you back. Grab a coffee and add a little bit of warmer to it and come on over and enjoy the football game. And Rogalski now is going to scrimmage from the 35-yard line. He gets the ball. He's going to follow Anderson out in the flats. Looking. The ball's tipped. Goes off of Kozak.
Ball falls incomplete. And then to put on 24, Alex Anderson. It'll be 3rd and 9.
Well, good job in batting that ball down.
Yeah, he's playing good football out there. And the Riders, again, 3rd down. Now going to gamble. They're going to try to go around the corner and getting a foot into it. Nice kick. And it goes way down past the 20-yard line to before Hildebrand finally picks it up, coming in, gets by a couple of blockers, now it's
going to be a quick listen. Good tackle there, and number 21 in, Michael Dickey, 23, Jesse Rogalski, on a good punt.
Second to the run, but it wasn't there, so he put his foot into it.
Thomas in at center, the Longhorn staying in a close formation, give the second back in the backfield, and number 20,
Hadgett there, bookends.
Back to the line of scrimmage, maybe a yard or two on that play, but he run right into the heart of the...
Number 20, running back against the ball.
That helps out later on in the game.
You bet, and Dallyn moving on to the far side of the field as they're going to try to sweep again. Coming up, there's the middle. You bet, they're going to try to kick it, get it high kick, it's going to fall near the 40-yard line. Michael Dick waits for it to bounce, picks it up, a little bit of slippage, the flag comes out.
Michael Dick's on the turn, there's a flag on the play.
It's going to be
illegal yards.
Oh yes, I see the signal now.
He's calling us, that guy again.
One of those cases where 17 was coming down, he was close to the no yard.
No yards.
Puts the Riders just on their own side of the center field.
Riders first and 10 from the 45. Rogalski slips, gets a block.
Nice block!
OJ gets the corner, and McKeown's got his man tied up. Gets first down yardage.
Good run there by number 23 with some excellent blocks upfield. That's Rogalski. He runs for a first down.
Held his block for a long time.
First down Riders on about the 39-yard line of the roster.
Held it for a long time and then peeled off and got a second block over there.
9 minutes and 14 seconds left to go in this first half of this provincial final.
Footing is definitely playing a role here.
You bet. 9:17 left in the half. 8-0 Riders in the lead, and offense.
Let's put some more on there, boys.
Marching now inside the 40-yard line. Split out is Anderson and OJ, along with McKeown and Phelan. They're going to go the opposite way. Rogalski looking for his man in the flat. Gives a little bit of a fake. Gets first down here.
Another run there by number 23. Jesse Rogalski. Looks like he's close to another first down.
Makes the tackle for the Longhorns.
The Longhorns' 30-yard line. Wind at the Riders' back as it's out of the
to another town.
Yeah, the snow's kind of died off, and the visibility is a little bit better here on the field. Rogalski got a fake, gift to McKeown, coming back all the way.
Like a mad block.
The block set up, they're slip sliding away. Coming back is
good. Good run there, number 21, Mitch McKeown.
About every tackle.
Nice. Looks like he runs for another first down. There's a flag on the play.
Holding against the Riders.
Officials are not used to seeing blocking that good. Riders are definitely doing a great job.
First and 20, big pressure by the Longhorns, and Rogalski just gets it away.
Good play there by number 22, Jesse Rogalski, to get rid of that ball.
Yeah, penalties have been dragging us down, but anyway, Rogalski's got a look. Footing isn't good, but Anderson's wide open. Number 20.
Ball falls incomplete. And it's back 24, Alex Anderson. It will be 3rd and 20.
Catch him.
A little tip on him.
But check OJ. He's almost onside here, Ken.
Gowski has been doing like Jamie Horn. He's been running, and then he puts his foot into it and gets a kick.
That's in the end zone.
Kick, bounces down near the goal line, through the goal post, into the end zone, and through the end of the end
point.
Zone. So good kick by Rogalski. Gets a little
bit of
motion.
He
sees that everything's coming
off. Good kick. That's right.
Good kick there by number 22. That's your Gowski.
He's going to get another one on the board, and that
will make it 9-9.
Make sure where to place the ball after the single. Offside, and you really see a lot of.
Anyway, the quarterback gets ahead, the steam up, gets past another Wilson.
Tackle there made by number 36, Tyler News. Right in front of number 14, Mike Lepp runs for a first down.
He was definitely scrambling, and once he had some room to
fall. Ubitz, it's first down yardage at the 40-yard line. Longhorns get some pressure from New and goes out the flats, just about fumbled, but Michael Vick coming up now and makes the tackle.
Five yards for nothing.
A little dumb pass. And that was one of the other
passes made to number 21, Paul Ayers. And he gets a short gain on the play. 6 minutes and 28 seconds left to go in the first half. And the Riders leading 9-0.
Watch him, JC. You stick with him.
Both backs moving one each direction. The ball hits the ground by the quarterback. He scoops it up. Now he's going to run. Price to pass. And the
Christian Schubert dumps on it. First down Riders on the 37-yard line.
You can almost see going through. Nobody touched it, and then he started to get up. But a heads-up play by
each direction, the ball hits the ground by the quarterback. He scoops it up. Now he's going to run. Price to pass in the way. Schubert comes in, gets the hold
up. Pick it up! Yes!
Schubert, too, to get that ball and to not move it.
Yes, form a fumble, a recovery by Schubert. Anyway, we got a direct snap to Anderson. He's going to try to turn the corner. He's got to block it out of the field. Falls in behind. Drives straight.
Great block.
Direct snap to number 24.
Great block.
Some good blocking downfield. A big gain, about 20 yards. It's going to be first down the Riders on about the 16-yard line.
You can say what you want about the so-called Wildcat where somebody played. But what's interesting is the Longhorns almost seemed a little bit befuddled when the Gulfs
came in.
Yeah, they were spying on him, and this time Rogalski's in under, and he gives to Pilon following McEwen, and number 10.
And off to number 20, Corey Pilon.
Looks like he gets in the middle, a nickel, and almost a head tackle.
Positive gain of about 2 yards.
The advantage in bad footing goes to the offense. But you can see on that play, that's a play where Pilon normally would have got himself a first down, but he couldn't get turned up there. He couldn't get the Jets turning on.
Pilon and McEwen split out. Anderson and Ogier. And it's over Anderson.
Pass ahead of number 24, Alex Anderson. Ball falls incomplete.
Call a timeout over the mansion.
Ricky.
Hudson Bay calls a timeout.
On long convoy, a short field goal. It's tough to snap and to pin in this snowy condition, you know. Do you go for the field goal? Do you gamble for the touchdown?
Strabo, Daniel,
you
gamble, the money.
You do,
we'll see
you do that play with
who's going to get the call. But
Jesse,
anyway,
your call would be in this situation.
My call is Rogalski's going to do that rollout, and if it's open, he'll run. If it's not, he'll
work.
You know what? Okay.
That's my play.
And I would agree with you. Kick it through the end zone because 1 point now is huge. Dallyn, he wants to go for the first down here. Yep. He's a big first down guy. Meyer, he's going for the touchdown.
Yep.
So Lynn, Danny, he said, I don't care what you get, just get some doggone points.
Rogalski's going to do the option run and pass.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see what happens here.
There we go. Lots of scare formation. We've got McEwen and Pilon out. Rogalski is going to follow Ogier, and now he's going to cut back the other way. Good move by the Longhorns as they launch. That's when you're in trouble. He had just accelerated, he'd have been better off, but that's hard to do. Big bunch formation by the roster as they send everybody to the wide side of the field. One guy over there is in the middle, and
Damon almost got it.
Man, come in the middle.
Play there, number 31, Michael Dick.
Yeah.
with a short gain of about 2 yards, 83 of the second and 7 yard line.
Edelweiss and stayed home and made a good play. Anyway, Schuberg and Edelweiss are going to put some pressure on. Glenn Walker back, quarterback throws a nice ball up, wide open at the far side.
Good play there by number 7. Knocked it down. It will be third down.
Attaboy, Dalton.
Good 14 yards to go. Third down.
Ball on the kick it. And with that cold, slippery ball, you never know what could happen, Darwin. And it comes out nice. Good high snap. End over end kick. Lands about the 40-yard line. Bounces up the kill. Kicks
no yards. No yards.
Going
out. That's good.
Wide on the play. Looks like probably the 9 yards.
17 is just coming. Mark, he's not even worrying about the 9 yards.
Should be Ryder first down.
You and that. The ball went through his hands and then right off his toe and out of bounds. So could be the Ryder's ball.
Yep.
They got stuck there. It kind of changed things, but they got that turnover. Doesn't it? That's going to help them a lot.
Kozak in under, got a fake to Anderson, got a follow now. Rogalski's got Anderson and Kozak out in front of him. Gets around the corner. Gets it, just about gets past him.
Good run there, behind some fine blocking. Number 23.
Make the test.
Jesse Rogalski.
Good job, boys.
Runs for a first down. It looks like it should be first to move the Bull Riders.
Fake to Anderson, got a follow now. Rogalski's got Anderson and Kozak out in front of him. Got Anderson and Kozak out in front of him. Gets around the corner. He's still getting him. Gets it. Just about gets past him.
Good run there. Oh, look out. Oh, look out, Captain. First half.
Ryder, so a nice play
in
the kind
of
clear.
First of all, on the 8 yard line.
Here comes Matt.
Matt makes a key block on that.
Yes, I should have told you instead of yelling.
You bet. And the same thing. Going to fake to Anderson. And it is number 26. And they throw the flag back to Anderson. He gets it.
Touchdown Ryder.
You bet, and the same thing, going to fake to Anderson, and coming in is number 26, and they throw the flag back to Anderson, and gets it.
We're then, go flags on the play. It's just, woo!
Pulled the ball down and found Anderson at the goal line. Nice play by the way.
And a heads up play by Anderson, too, because I'll be quite honest, I don't think he was expecting that ball. But he also ran to it. He cut some plays from the sideline. The Rider flags are right up and down. Look at everything.
That makes the score 15-0 Riders.
Countering down.
2 minutes and 3 seconds left to go in the first half.
The last
2-point conversion.
The first half here, 15-0.
Oh, that's Morgan.
A good heads up play by Rogalski to spot Anderson near the goal line.
I think that's a couple of alumni out there doing their thing.
Ball comes out. Rogalski puts
it. 2 points is good. That makes Riders 17. Longhorn clapping with 2 minutes and 3 seconds left to go in this first half.
Good job, Riders.
They've been close and moved the ball. Now with the wind, and I think if I was Michael Dick right now, I'd have a towel out there and I'd be wiping off the toe of my kick and shoot.
Yeah.
And if he could do one of his classic relaxed kind of snap kicks there and just put her down, well down the field. And
this guy's because he's got the wind in his back and a little confidence in his stride. He's warmed right up now. Gets his foot into it. It's a low kick. Gets near the 20-yard line. Picked up by Hildebrand. Cuts back in. Anderson comes up. Gets
that's it.
Good run back there by number 17.
He'll be wearing down. Blitz him, JC. Blitz him.
He's going to have to make a stand here. We've got about 2 minutes left. Lots of movement.
Flags on the
energy
plane.
Procedure.
Well, looks like it should be procedure on the Longhorns. Yes.
Yeah, they keep their bodies well centered, don't they?
You bet. Thomas in at center, going to snap the ball in the shotgun, bounces low. F picks it up, throws the ball. Oh,
Mike Thomas.
Great
to read it, Mike. Good play. Great to read it.
But the ball goes incomplete. It'll be second and 15. And we have 1 minute and 50 seconds. 1-5.
Get in the end zone. And, again, in fairness, a slippery ball, and he was running full tilt. I was really focused.
Yeah, I'm telling you. Oh, okay. Just for next year.
I knew that. We got two backs now moving to this side of the field. Hildebrand.
He's going
to
run it.
He's going to move it. Schubert just about caught the ball.
Running back, it's going to be third down at about 7 yards.
Waved him off at 14 is deep.
And Epp's going to take a look now and gets away from the...
Yes! Way to go, Schubert!
Number 54!
Let's make him pay for it!
It'll be a turnover on down for the Riders. Will be first down to goal at center field with a minute and 21 seconds left to goal. 1 minute, 21 seconds.
Field looking over to the coaches. Good job, but man, there was nobody there.
He had no time.
Not much time left.
Split out, they're going to give to Anderson. Anderson looks like he wants to throw it. Going down the sidelines, Pilon behind his man. Oh!
Had a catch there.
Pass, and Alex Anderson headed for number 20, Corey Pilon. Just falls incomplete.
Far side, Pilon and McEwen split out. Anderson and Oje in the backfield beside Rogalski. He's going to fake to Anderson. He rolls the opposite way. Got to look now for Oje.
Where is he going?
Through the post pattern, but Oje cut across.
Ball falls incomplete and headed for number 27, Matthew Oje.
Now that's dedication, tromping through the
soil. Close down there.
Well, with a minute and 8 left in the half, it'd be a good idea just to play it safe. Give it to Rogalski. He's got Oje out in front of him. He's going to look, throws in the flat.
Catch
him,
Michael.
Is, missed him.
And ball intended for number 31, Michael Dickey.
Yeah, he had to slow down and spread his speed up.
The defense got to come up offside.
You bet, and the quarterback's got lots of time.
Oh, yeah. Right to Mike.
Just like he catches it, throws it up.
We can right be on that. We've got two calls, Ken. We're going to have two penalties here. There's going to be one on an illegal block, and I think we're going to get in on sportsmanlike as well, because the ref threw the flag, then he turned around and threw his hat, and that's always an indication of...
Roston, you're coming back to haunt me again.
They're both going against Connor by the looks of it out there. He's pleading his case, but I don't think he's going to get very far. But the key thing is the interception.
We got the ball.
Yeah, and we're...
Objectionable conduct, 17, blue.
Yeah.
51 seconds there.
Header flags up, going to give to McEwen. He's got O.J. blocking for him. He tries to get around the corner. Gets in, cuts back in.
Attaboy,
get out of bounds. Mitch gets near the 10-yard
line. Good hard on there by number 21, Mitch McGill. Runs that first down.
Kind of way down there. Kind of how much time we got?
30.
I welcome it.
30 seconds. So we'll get that enough for three plays. We really need him again.
Rogalski's going to look. He's got Oje in front of him. Good block by Pilon. Now he turns the corner, gets in front, and Oje picks him up, tosses him forward, and gets near the goal
line. 1 second close to the goal line. We have
down there, and
18 seconds left to go in this first half.
Like I reason, he's been, of course, in the middle, and they're pulling him out to put a smaller back in there. Number 20, number 12, number 17. Is he out there?
Oh, he plays both ways all the time. He's been in there steady, Ken. He's
23 is their new addition.
Waist down. But John Deere
looks pretty warm.
And cap and nice and warm.
Yeah, we're kind of giving him the look. Anyway, Rogalski's going to give to Michael Dickey. Fights forward, and he doesn't get in.
How is that not in?
The second and goal.
Never got in, it'll be second and goal.
No forward leader. Does come up big, Ken. I don't care. If you're down in there, you got no power.
You bet. Straight ahead once again, and no signal. And
come on, ref!
Refs are not.
Well, looks like it's first and goal, and we have
the game. Kozak.
Man, they set that huddle.
but Rogalski slips in this time.
Touchdown!
Yeah! Time out. I think it's time to
win. That's the last play. That's it for the half. The Albany's box. Except for the convert coming up here. We got the 2-point convert.
And all Rogalski did was the Longhorns crashed in on Kozak, and Rogalski just stepped outside Anderson, and they got it into the end zone.
Dallyn puts the ball down. Rogalski gives it a pass.
That 2-point convert is good. That makes it 25-0 at the end of the half of this provincial final between the Rochester Longhorns and the Hudson Bay Riders.
I don't know. DBs. They're going to start testing you along because they're going to have to go for Augusta a little bit, eh? But you guys are right on them. Eh? Some good, very good coverage.
Hey, when they go to that trips and that quad,
you'll blow it up, right?
Blow. That'll DB is not back, okay? Yeah.
Everybody else water?
Connor. Christian and David, good job. Keep contained on that quarterback, eh? Force him back in the middle. You got lots of help back in the middle.
Good job, boys.
We gotta run the ball.
Hey, hold, close the door.
Hey, front row, second row, make sure you guys ball on that ball. Could be a short kick.
And the best we're talking about right off the bat, we get the ball, they're gonna be kicking it. Be ready because it's gonna be a short kick, and they're gonna pooch it towards someone here.
Hey, if it goes by you, first line, go crank someone.
Yeah. First line, hit someone, yeah.
By the way, there's man, crank him.
We got him right where we want him. We just have to finish it now. Nobody lets up.
Nope.
Keep hitting them hard.
Everybody keeps grinding. Do the best you can. Nothing behind you. Fast coverage deep was excellent. Okay? They got all those calls at the start, and now they're like this every time there's a play. Okay? Calls, they'll even out. Maybe take till next year, but
new game, guys, right now. Whole new game, guys.
Zero, boys.
Win this half, you guys are provincial champs. All you gotta do.
Simple as that, boys. Hey, we just gotta keep playing
110%.
And
there's a 25 point for that first quarter.
Hey.
That's good for another 25.
We win this half, you guys are champions. Let's win it.
29-1.
Listen, Brian. What'd you say?
Top 1, 29-1.
Hey, good boys, keep it up. Last half for some of us is leave it all out there.
Yeah, last half.
You got to keep putting pressure on that guy, and when you two big guys go in, you got to squeeze the middle, okay? He has not tried to really run outside. He likes that middle, okay? Because he's running straight ahead, because if he goes outside, then he's pussy-putting it, okay? All right, let's go. Ball's out here. Finish this off.
Well, this team, most of them were rookies when you guys were starring. How are you liking them?
It's good,
man. It's good. It's good to see our tackling dummies do something.
That's right, eh?
Yeah, they're good back then. We knew they'd be good this year. Yeah. They're a good bunch.
So the reason they are so good is because they had such good leadership. Do you guys feel part of that, that you helped them improve?
Well, we started showing up to practice, so I'm glad they show up to all the practices and they like what they're doing. So I think a lot of what we put in was sticking around, our plays and all that, and they run them really well.
So you liked the first half then?
Yeah, it was good. It was fun to watch.
Well, thanks a lot. And you guys can be proud that you guys helped these guys get this good.
Rides for life.
So are you guys happy with your riders?
I am. It's good first half.
And you were another one that had these guys as rookies, and you have a brother on the team, Connor, who's playing a good job.
Proud of them and everybody on the team, how they're running their plays, how they're disciplined on defense. It's really great.
Well, let's keep cheering them on.
Oh, yeah.
Over there. Who is that?
His last game.
He's
sitting there. Thinking of the outcome.
Hey?
Did you kick it once the clock?
Nah.
Nothing there?
Toast.
Toast?
Here they come. One more half and then provincial champions. Let's do it.
You have any time or anything?
No.
That's what happens.
happens when you bring out...
In the lead, 25-0. Played a pretty good half of football, Ed. Against their toughest competition so far this year.
Oh, no question about that at all. Again, it is by far the best competition they've had this year, yeah. Longhorns have been moving the ball in fits and spurts. But Rider defense, we talked at the beginning of the game, and I think it's,
he'll be short,
it's coming
kicking.
True. The big guys on the line were tested a little earlier. They tested themselves, it seemed like, early in the season.
Ricky.
One of the games were one side.
Rick,
last weekend, I think
watch the short kick.
Got really tested in today.
Watch their short kick.
It's time for Michael Dick and
watch the short kick.
They were talking about
doing exactly that. And a big play right at the end of half there by Michael to intercept that ball and set up that final touchdown. Good to see Aaron out there, North Star, with their big
Longhorns.
I like that.
And the big thing too, Longhorns are late coming out here. Riders are out early, and they want to keep moving around over there.
They're looking bigger in Texas.
Warm.
This is Texas weather.
Yeah. And Hudson Bay Rider, Catlin Dixon, now a national champion.
For the second time.
Second time. He's done real well since he joined the Hilltops. Two championships in 2 years, and got some playing time, I understand, today, so that's good.
Sorry, you bet it is. So
plus Canadian championship with Saskatchewan.
The officials are out there. They should be a Cheryl Watt, orange tube. I think when she was a kid, she was one of those ones that pulled the front down to her chin and then lifted it up over her forehead. She's walking down here in front.
Panther football team helping out
the way there, number 20, Ryan F.
Good foam length show off.
He's been going both ways along the
course. Well, maybe.
It'll be interesting to see if the riders can stay away from Panthers.
Oh, yeah.
I think we got a little bit of a problem with that.
The Riders are leading 25-0.
Yeah,
it looks like the Rawson Longhorns will be kicking off. The Riders will be receiving. And the score is 25-0 for Hudson Bay Riders to start the second half.
You bet it is. And what's also going to be interesting,
you know,
this is coming short.
We talked to the stars of the game. Anyway, Hep puts it up. Anderson gets it at the 40-yard line. I'm going to cut back in behind his blockers and he gets it off.
Kickoff is caught by number 24, Alex Anderson.
Get the ball.
43.
So Riders get first crack at offense in the second half.
Once again, Kozak at center. They got a little bit of a split formation. Two guys to the far side. Anderson takes the ball on the direct snap, going to go around the corner, gets another flag, two flags on the play, and come out early, so I don't know what their signal
is. Early indication is a hold there. I find it interesting, Ken and Jake.
They hit to it.
I'm not one to criticize people that volunteer, but it is interesting that virtually all of the
guys. It's holding on the defense.
Damage from the 48-yard line. And once again, the Longhorns got the big guy in the middle, Nickel, and Hildebrand in the backfield along with number 20 on the other end. And it goes straight to Anderson again. He's going to pick it up the middle, straight ahead, gets by.
8-10, that's it. 8-10.
Very good run there by number 24, Alex Anderson. He lines up in the quarterback position.
It'll
be another first down for the Riders.
They're
marching down the field. It's about the 36-yard line of Rosser.
And he's over as a wide receiver, and consequently they're juggling men around, and Anderson is just, we'll call it power running because he can't really power because it's so slippery, but he's definitely doing a good job.
Anyway, they give the fake up to Coach Phelan. Gets it.
Good run there. Number 20, Cody Phelan. Moves the ball about another 8 yards. It should be second and
nice running.
About two. Well, second and three. That's like 7 yards.
Grade 10 or whatever it was when we started, and dips and doodled, and now he can put it all together and ride this run tough.
And we got Rogalski going to follow O.J. around the corner, gets first down.
Number 23, Jesse Rogalski, runs for a first
block
down.
Good blocking, O.J.
Good
Colton.
Jesse, good block by O.J. on the corner.
Another first down will be right.
Good, took two as you would say, power football there, and some excellent blocking to kind we've seen all year.
Yo-yo.
So we're going to move Lent McEwen and Phelan go to the far side. Regalski split out to this side. Anderson's going to throw back. This time he hits Oje in the flat. He struggles near the pass.
Pass. Complete to number 27, Matthew Oje. From number 24, Alex Anderson. Close to a first down.
He's going
to
be
Third down, and about
1 and a half, 2 yards. Down, they're going to go with Regalski fumbles and falls near the sidelines, and a couple of riders.
The ball comes loose, but Jesse was Regalski was rolled down on the field. Looks like it's another first down. Riders.
Riders going to scrimmage.
It's going to be first down, the 15-yard line. We have 9 minutes and 33 seconds left to go in this.
Smash mouth day at football, and they're going straight ahead. Everybody in tight. Pilon moves up the line. Good a fake. Come around. Oh. McEwen fumbles the ball. Picks it up at the first pounce. Turns the corner.
Good trick up, Mitch.
Good. Top front end out of 21. Mitch McEwen.
What I think we would call an Argo bounce on that.
He sure was.
Dino about five. It's going to be second and five to go.
On a cold day like this, when the ball hits
your own bounce, 8 yard line of roster.
You just got to look up higher and say thank you.
Yeah. Second and five from about the inside the 10-yard line. And once again, Regalski's got Pilon out in the flat all by himself. Takes a look. Got to roll that direction. Pilon takes his man into the end zone. Oh, Regalski gets caught from behind.
Jesse Regalski. Caught in the next half of the number 60.
He's starting to
hit him. As soon as you slow down, you're headed. The guy, Hildebrand made a good play.
Offside.
Coming in hard. They go after the blitz. And Regalski fumbles the ball. Now it's going to be picked up by the Longhorns.
And they're on the play, Longhorns are covered.
Saved.
I don't mean nothing.
As Dahl comes in and they had the blitz on Regalski.
Should
ball.
Be offside.
Flag on the play.
That guy was way in there.
Offside Longhorns. Should be an automatic first down here.
Offside the Longhorns.
Looks like they're calling an offside. Riders are heading off the field. It is, in fact, an offside. So,
first down.
Close to a first down.
Do you notice that we've worked for Danny long enough? We're starting to sound like him now. They brought everybody, including the kitchen sink and Regalski there, and they jumped.
And you could tell they were right there before we had the ball.
So another huge play here. And Riders need to come up with something really tough.
Regalski takes himself on the quarterback sneak, goes around the corner, and Hildebrand knocks him into the
Jesse keeps the ball himself. Looks like he's run for a first down.
That's what I want.
Should be first and goal to goal.
Drive it down their throat.
Right on the 1 yard line.
And a nice box from down in there on about the 1 yard line. Longhorns like to stuff it right down in there, and Riders need to see
same if play.
Put something on the board here.
Take your time.
Running some time off the clock.
Touchdown!
Powers it in for the 6 points.
Determination there on
that. Well, that should make it 31-0.
Seven minutes
and 31 seconds left to go in the third quarter. Riders, 31.
Broken. I'm using
Longhorn.
Nothing. Regalski going to go for the point. After the points, after the ball,
nice down, snap.
Up, and hits the post.
Oh. Ball hits the upright.
No good.
The score remains 31 Hudson Bay. Roster in zero.
Your point afters, things like that, they're hit and miss. And obviously, has worked on it this year because, I know he hit the goal post there, but the rest of the season, he's been pretty much spot on. You get any kind of snap at all.
Good execution by the Riders and all aspects of the game. Michael Dick now got a short kick. It rolls, doesn't go the 10 yards. And coming in with big number 26, Jordan Nickel, a couple of yards. So that's what's happening here. Longhorn scrimmaging from the 45-yard line of the Riders. And Dahl's going to take it under his arm.
That a boy, JC.
Tackle me there with number 19, JC Dallyn.
Going to shed the block.
Loss of a yard.
We're playing that corner, son.
On the corner. Fought the blocking. Fought it outside. Quarterback there, number 14, Mike knew he was going, but wasn't going anywhere, so we just tucked it in, ran into JC. The only thing he could have done better was end up on top.
Second and 11 to go.
That's good. Had a reason finishing off.
You betcha.
Anyway, he could have
A long shotgun formation throws a nice ball over the middle. Right over the head of
ball complete for number 17. A big gainer. Good sound to the Rider 25 yard line. We push it out long.
Six minutes.
Let's get in on them. Get in on them.
Now the Riders defense got to stiffen a little more here.
Thomas in that center. Gets a good block on the Dallyn as he gets around.
Keep it in!
See what the Riders can do on a kickoff run back.
I wouldn't be surprised to see a short kick the other way now. Hildebrand, he does the same thing, but he doesn't get the yardage, and Riders fall on it.
Short kick attempt. Number 27, Matthew Oise, jumps on it.
Oh, yard. Hey, pull the mic. Let's just take it down, get that points back.
You bet. Rogalski in under, two backs in the I formation. Good a gift to the first back. McEwen, he gets up, and the big guy, Nickel, gets a hold of him. That's a wrestling match as Kozak Christ.
Number 21, Mr. King, the ball carrier. Little or no gain. Looks like about third quarter.
Nice block by Oje and just didn't get him the ball. Oje stepped up and number 60.
Ball intended for number 24, Alex Anderson. Ball complete.
Yeah, Rogalski has been doing most of the punting. Oje hasn't put his foot into the ball. Rogalski's going to try it, and he does the same thing. Starts out. Nice kick. Bounces down past the goal line into the end zone. Now Hildebrand's going to wait, try to get some blocking, and coming up is Michael Dick and Oje, and I think they got him at the goal line. They might have let him out, so...
This is going to depend on the spot. Yeah. This is critical here, Ken.
He might get it on the 20 anyway.
The end zone. Yeah, yep. It looks like...
Out at the 5, they get it at the 5.
Yep.
Doom center now over
but
the
is
ball
it a
for Rosman.
Nope.
Comes up to...
Balzer! Damn it, get him!
And Schubert got a lick on him, and he throws it over.
Nice.
He caught that, too.
Ball complete, and number 20.
Kind of went back for the ball, so his feet slipped out.
That guy got
it. He's not feeling too good.
Good hit. Who hit him?
Those plays where nobody seemed to know where the ball was, and the one player came back and made the catch on it.
Epp's going to go roll out. This time he's got an adoration. Hot pursuit. Going to throw in the front. Wide open.
You know it's 21, guys. Come on.
Made some changes.
You need some.
Yep. Snap the ball. Get the other guy. He meets the shooter around the corner. Now Michael Dick's got him stacked up at the 35-yard line.
Strip it.
A couple of other riders new along with...
And up to number 17.
Come back, but they tried to...
Hudson Bay scores 31-6. The Riders, 31-6.
On a dry field because he was running hard to his left and he's right on the throw. We got nobody back here.
Yep, single spread formation. We saw this once before. Now it's going to try to toss it. Gets a high ball. Now it's a
ball throws incomplete. Coverage number 19, J.C. Dillon.
Way to look back.
Way to pin it down at 11.
Way to look back.
31-6 for the Riders, and it's 2 minutes and 5 seconds left to go in the third quarter. 2-11. 30-11.
He's got to be back. 10 yards. Give himself a lot of space and time. 17, you know, and
lined up on lots of time now, a little bit of pressure. 21, another great catch.
Where is it?
And Lewis comes in.
And no penalty.
But made a nice catch again.
Catch there, big number 21. So 145 left in this third quarter. 145. Number 14. Lose the chains. It'll be first and goal to go.
Yeah, on the outside. You're not going to get it.
Yeah, they're waiting on the goal line. So just hit the snap.
Oh, good hit.
The boys crash in and stack them up. New was in there.
Good hit there by number 36, Hunter New.
The bottom of the pile, but I don't think he made it.
Lots of extra officials out there.
Yeah.
As the Longhorns are trying to convince the officials that you didn't talk it in. Good job of stocking up because a quick snap, it can find down in there. Little confusion now as the Longhorns come back. Big stop here for the Riders needed.
Second and goal, but F's going to go. Get to the second back.
Third quarter.
The big one.
31 seconds left to go. Rider ball.
Stop and then
the next.
Stop!
Watch me!
Throws it out to McHugh, makes a nice catch.
Good catch. Complete to number 21, Mitch McHugh. Hawkins
will touch it to the far side. Minute flags up here in the third.
It's an even nicer catch by McHugh on there and some tough coverage. So Riders want to keep the ball rolling here as they got the wind at their back.
Kind of spins out and
the flag on the play.
Official blows it dead.
Procedure.
As, the I think it's a procedure call.
Starts out and
catch 22. Take over the ball on your own 1 yard line, and just, boy, it's a long field out of there.
Rogalski throws it, Anderson's wide open behind the receiver. Makes it.
Nice catch!
Great catch there by number 24, Alex Anderson.
Here come the play.
That's the last play of the third quarter.
Nice, beautiful catch.
Beautiful throw there by number 23, Jesse Rogalski.
Play it right there. Play it. On 1 yard line, and just, boy, it's a long field out of there.
Rogalski throws it, Anderson's wide open behind the receiver.
Nice catch!
Great catch there by number 24!
You know, the kind of stuff...
31-6 Riders to start this fourth quarter.
And it really, truly does get them out of the shadow of their own goalposts because they're on the 40-yard line as we get set to switch ends here and begin the fourth quarter. They used to be, now they're just truly hardware. Thank you very much, Long and Don.
42-yard line. Going to give the counter back to Pilon. He punches ahead, hangs off.
And off to number 20, Cody Pilon.
Not much game
there. Looks like a tough 2 yards. It's going to be second and 8.
Out there,
as
he was
some
heavy pursuit by number 20, Ryan F.
Big motion. Anderson's going to lead Rogalski, and he gets the block. Rogalski follows Kozak. Now Kozak.
That makes it 37-6.
Hey then.
Go! 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 Go!
Big motion. Anderson's going to lead Rogalski, and he gets the block. Rogalski follows Kozak. Now Kozak. Oh, good block.
He runs into the
here, when we talked about him, generally it's been when they line him up on end so he can catch a pass and maybe a touchdown. But in fact, credit to Kozak there for keeping going. Credit also to Big 27 on the end for his block and Rogalski for holding his feet through that old dangle.
Yes!
Riders in this Provincial Championship game.
Six for the Hudson Bay Riders, now in the fourth quarter. And Ken, you got to really put that in perspective. Riders were down on their 1 yard line. They stopped the first play, stalled it right on the one. The very next play, Michael Dick forces a fumble, recovers it himself, and the Riders literally came 99 yards to drive that.
Because that was awesome. There were some great plays there. The catch by Anderson, the block by Kozak, the run by Rogalski and Pilon. And what more could you ask for? A great day, and the fans are just
loving it. Well, Jesse's kicking it too, even.
Rogalski's going to put his foot into it this time, bounces it down to past the 40-yard line.
Oh, that's chicken.
Jesse Rogalski was the kicker, number 21.
There was a penalty, I don't think, was it?
Nope.
Anyway, Longhorns spread everybody out. They're still looking for a center now, and they got nobody in.
Nobody wants to snap. He's been hit too hard.
Now, number 21 moves into that position. Hildebrand spreads out to the far side. Epps going to roll in his direction, throws it to Hildebrand coming back.
Good tackle.
Good tackle there by number 31, Michael Dare. Not before he gets about 6 yards.
He's only about 2 yards on the play.
And this is the thing that got his hands, because the play is made before it gets him. But there, Hildebrand lined up on the outside, was coming through 100 miles an hour, and Michael was just waiting for him.
Cover him, JC.
Josh Thomas, the center for Roster, over the ball, gets a low snap to Epp. Epp picks it up, rolls out, throws it to the flat, wide open, loses it, hot pursuit to...
Good coverage out by number 16, Brett Lewis. The ball falls incomplete. It will be third and seven to go. Two great teams out here.
But he did not want to move hard on that ball. And I think, you know, it's that one step that you lost by going both ways and playing such a tough game the whole way.
You bet. They're playing their toughest opponents of the year, too, because right now the Riders' defense is playing hard. Missing the tackle was Lewis, and Epp springs ahead. Gets
that'll be enough for the first down. That should move the chains.
Side, and then rely on Ryan to see what he can get running.
There's a way offside. Formation throws a long ball down to Hildebrand. Makes the catch.
Nice catch there by number 17.
Nice play.
Good coverage there by number 19, J.C. Dallas.
He ran with him.
Offside. Formation throws a long ball down to Hildebrand.
See with him stride for stride, and one of those throws, you know, you hate to call it a Hail Mary, but in fact, he didn't even see it come down. He threw it hard out there and just hoped for the best, and in fact, he got it. So they're down not quite first
count. Yeah, they have the scrimmage from the one, don't they? Anyway, Epps going to look, and he got a big pressure.
That's it, buddy! Let's get run!
Number 19, J.C. Gallen.
On
the play, it'll be second down in about 17.
Way to play, 19er!
What Michael's looking for from his coaches over there, but he's walking towards the basketball.
Yeah, but they have to scrimmage from the one, don't they? Anyway, Epps going to look, and he got big pressure.
That's it, buddy! Let's get run!
Hey!
Away from that side, and JC just made it.
home.
Way to go, D.
That's for sure. And another huge threatening to score, and the Riders get it on a turnover.
Big
on a
play ball. Defense.
I think it was a case, too, where
put her down their throat.
Michael had looked up.
Oh,
just
put her down their throat.
The snap and got his eye off the ball, and that's all it took.
That couldn't be covered. The harder we tried,
oh, we dropped it.
The tougher it got.
Well, it looks like there's a fumble on the play.
Good recovery now.
It's going to be a loss of two.
Blankets and everything flying in disgust there. That was a funny play we just ran there to Boje. It was kind of an inside-out kind of play, and I'm not sure exactly what that was. There it is. He's going to pitch that way across the middle. He's going to see the first one.
Walking downfield, that's it! Get in there!
Got a beauty, buddy.
7 minutes and 23 seconds left to go in this game.
He gets in terms of praise for that play. He earned it.
He earned it. He's out of gas. He won't even be able to block anybody now on the line. He's taking the lots of deep breaths. Here comes the ball. It's out. Dallyn puts it down. It's up.
Good hold. Good kick.
And it's wide. 45 to 6 Riders.
That might have taken the honors. Great blocks to get him going, and then once he got going, and he was dancing on the ice, and that kid, she's done it all year long. He blocks and catches and offense. You got a great center in Kozak, you got two great ends, two great running backs, and a good quarterback that's beyond good at times. He's so good that he wants every play to go for a touchdown, and with a run like that, maybe he's not wrong.
They made some wonderful plays this year, but that we've been very well entertained today here in the provincial final. Anyway, goes straight up the middle, and the big center, Thomas, gets it, and coming up
the Longhorns. He will have field position at the 40-yard.
42-yard line, so we'll see what they come up with again this time as they get set to march.
Get it on
them
quick.
Inside 7 minutes of the game, yep, he rolls back, throws it back into the pack, coming up.
Attaboy Louis.
Attaboy Louis!
Good play there with number 16.
That video work is showing you how to do it.
Haven't seen him do it very much today, but
one arm and fought through and made that down.
Keep him, Jace. Rogalski's out there
inside the
covering.
He's going to try to toss it up there. Gets a wobbler, and it's in the flats. Made a nice catch by number 21, Ayers, and dropping him was
a nice catch there by the Rossi receiver.
Lewis,
that's your only guy. You got to stop him.
Coverage that the Riders have got has been great.
Passing game working as the quarterback's way back. The guy was offside by about 2 yards, and he throws it in for Hildebrand in the end zone.
Oh, he caught it.
It's a catch there. Looks like it's a Longhorn touchdown. That makes the score 45-12.
The irony is, he was right, he almost ran behind the sideline official there, but he was down.
Yep, ball's out, and they get it, and it's blocked.
It's blocked by Connor New, number 37. The score remains 45-12. Ryder.
That's it. Put everything on the field, buddy. Your last home game.
You need it. Ahead, and so it should be great football. Expecting a short kick, Ken.
Yeah, Hildebrand gets it. Oje gets the first.
Don't go 10 yards anyway.
Good for him. Yes, he did. Once again, Yo, let it must be.
Ball covered at number 75. David Adamason earns a flag.
Somebody's getting
the ground and pounces on it.
That Leonard will be happy to hear you doing such a great job out there. I finally got you, Kenny.
You want some pound? Hey?
I think the ball didn't go 10 yards.
Oh, golly, okay. Damon. I'm not sure that there is a flag on the play, and I think this is what we have.
The mums are still nervous. They're still nervous, the mums.
Would they get the ball then?
Nope. Gowski takes a look, throws a little
pass. Ball falls incomplete, intended for number 21, Mr. Hughes.
Wait a minute.
Second down and 10 to go.
He was going before he caught it.
I'm out for the Riders. We got Gowski and Kozak headed over.
He pointed to him.
I'm not quite sure what's going on there. Maybe there's a little discussion.
Then will be second and 10 to go. We have just under 6 minutes to go in this provincial final between rosters. And the Hudson Bay Riders, the score is 45 to 12 Riders.
Keep her calm, Master says. Keep her calm.
So the big thing now for the Riders, shut down any sign of momentum here. So both teams back up, ready to go here.
Little history lesson, Ed. When was the last provincial championship for the Riders? Can you recall?
1991.
Yep.
It was 91. It was the Snow Bowl, too. I know it was the Snow Bowl in 91 because we had the Snow Bowl discussion earlier today.
We did. Anyway, Riders split up with McEwen and Dillon. OJ following in behind. Going to try to get the block as Rogalski goes straight up the middle. Spins away. And coming up once again.
He's got close.
Running in run there by number 23, Jesse Rogalski. He is close to the first down marker.
Spot is critical here, Dan. Spot is absolutely critical here. Good job by Rogalski.
First down, Riders!
5 minutes and 15 seconds left to go.
Just kind of the second effort got over. And right now, a little bit of movement inside. Fakes to Anderson. Got a roll. Got two guys out in the flat. Here comes Hildebrand. Hard after Rogalski. Beats him on the corner. Heads straight to the side.
Oh, he ran out of bounds. What's this? He never does that.
Good job by Rogalski. Got himself.
Rogalski that time, Ken. He got himself about 7 yards. Stepped out of bounds. And we have talked about this in previous games where sometimes he took some really tough hits out there. To get that extra
good
yard.
Block around
good
the corner.
McEwen to seal the corner and Rogalski still.
And Jesse Rogalski run for another first down. Down to about the.
You got him quitting, boys. You got him quitting.
First down Riders.
Good play, Anderson. Good.
Nice block, Mitch.
4 minutes.
Run this clock out. We got 4:49 left in the game.
Colton's
over center. They
froze down there off Mitchell Brush.
OJ coming in, takes the ball, got a. Oh, he misses the first tackler, beats him, steps by the second, gonna go up.
Touchdown, Riders! Number 27, Matthew O'Day.
Way to take the hit for your team, Colton.
Well, Tim, we've talked about.
What a job, buddy.
We've talked about Pelon, Dipsy Doodlin.
Goes down there off Mitchell Brush.
OJ coming in, takes the ball, gonna. Oh, he misses the first tackler, beats him, steps by the second, gonna go up.
Touchdown, Riders!
But OJ does it. He looks like a puppet on a string. There's arms and legs and hips and head. And he's Dipsy Doodling. There's just pieces of him everywhere, and they don't quite know what to tackle. But another great play by OJ.
This looked almost like Bambi on ice there. His legs were going every direction. Here comes the ball out,
and again, the score remains Hudson Bay 51, the Rosser Longhorns 12, and we have.
Make it 51 to 12, the score. He
did a little long time. Horns, horns! Yeah, Darwin's our number one fan. You know, he does a lot of work pre-scouting and
does he ever video.
You bet. Rogalski is a scribbler down to the 30-yard line, picked up by Hildebrand. He's got a good block for number 15. And just scoots away down the sideline.
Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike.
No, he's
gone. Points. There is no flags on the play.
Good run, 17.
I take the ball and run it down the sideline, the far side.
That is the score, 51 to 18. The convert.
Touchdown for the Longhorns.
That's a good block.
Point after now, the kicker number 13, Isaac for Rostern gets it up. And
the 2 points is good. Underneath it, 51 to 20. $4. The number is 541671. 541671.
Everybody's checking them out now.
454 macaronis.
1671. 541671. 400. Some orange going.
Those guys didn't win. They're in the garbage.
Gonna be happy out there. Make your way over here and pick up $454. All right, long run set to kick off. Probably another short kick pin.
Yeah, they get it. They get it this time.
That's not
possession, but the flags are
coming by the Longhorns. But I don't think it went 10 yards.
7 yards.
Why are
we not surprised that OJ is
a legal kick on the Longhorns?
Probably that they would try and run as much as they can. I think probably maybe a misdirection play or two as well, because
offside.
time,
I don't think that's good timing.
Was offside.
We'll take seven more of them. What the heck?
He's tough for the Longhorns all day. He does a little
in this football season.
They're watching him and Gillibrand both in the back. They run hard the whole game. Rogalski's gonna take the ball to Pilon. He's gonna take a look, try to throw it away. He throws it back to him.
Nasal drop is good.
Fingertips.
Oh, looks like we might have a lucky winner here.
40 yards.
Total broken play there. The original play.
Yeah, your ticket. Good job. You're lucky with the Riders.
Thank you guys for buying 50-50s and supporting me.
Keep blocking Mitchell, that a boy. Good job.
He gets you a goal, runs for a first down. Run out of bounds.
That's a block.
First down, the Riders.
Rich, Matt, Alex.
Block by McEwen. We've talked in terms of praising them for that, but they're very good blockers this year as well.
Yeah, their Rider blocking formation.
Good fake.
Good. There's McEwen. He gets his guy, but Rogalski throws one up for OJ, and it's just kind of.
Ball falls incomplete, and headed for number 27, Matthew OJ.
Yeah, it was just.
It'll be second and 10 to go. 51 point Riders. We have just over 3 minutes left to go.
OJ's arms there that. Matt wasn't going to get his hands on it.
Oh, I think the coach is happy about this.
Riders have marched down to about the 22-yard line of the Rostern Longhorns.
3:03 left in the game. Riders are with the ball inside the Longhorn territory. Kozak, Caitlin, all by himself. Shotgun formation, throws it out. Blocking by OJ and Anderson. As in the end zone is Dion at the goal.
Ball falls incomplete. It will be third down.
Good fan support today.
That's an interesting thing. I'm assuming that was a trainer. Those subtle coaching things. The coach went out there and had a little word, and he was carrying a water bottle with him.
Screen pass. Do a screen. We haven't done a screen yet.
Anyway, officials are going to take out
a new ball.
First ball here is
thinking in spread formation.
Yeah, here we go. Anderson goes one way, OJ the other. He's going to lead the blocking, and Rogalski scoops down the sideline, gets a nearly first down line.
Rogalski runs for a first down.
It's a first down.
That's what we want. First down.
Brian's on the page.
It's hard to see over there. They did the first
down. It is. First down Riders.
Paint
here. And we'll
call it about the 11-yard line,
first and 10. The Riders with the ball, but a fake the pitch to McEwen. Got to look the other way. Picks up his block. Now Rogalski's going to kick the
And prevent him from getting into the end zone. And Rogalski.
Fine, first and 10. The Riders with the ball, but a fake the pitch to McEwen. Got to look the other way. Picks up his block. Now Rogalski's going to kick the ball.
Keep it on the ground, you guys.
Go with it, go with it.
Looked like he was going in for a slam dunk in a basketball game.
Put 6 points on the board, 57-20 the score right now. The Longhorns gathered around, and you sure, you never want to see that. You especially don't want to see it right here, down close to the end of the
provincial
final. It's been a great day.
Yeah, no kidding.
A little bit chilly side up here.
For both teams to get to this final. Lots of time and effort goes in from both players and coaches. They deserve a big round of applause, you guys, both teams.
To see what the town's capable of.
A number of them went to that Prince Edward Island for that football camp and training camps and all kinds of conditioning programs.
At this point in time, we'd also like to thank our sponsors.
Major
sponsors for this game are Sastow, the University of Regina, the Saskatchewan Milk Marketing Board, and the Credit Unions of Saskatchewan.
That are out there on the sideline, even if you didn't get into the game today, you were out there, you're practicing, you're learning those same things that these boys have learned along the way. And that's where it pays off, is when you're there and you learn. You know, I used to always say, you know, whoever wants it bad enough.
Good job, kids.
Whoever wants it.
Putting together the game plan and stuff and working hard.
Putting on the field.
Knowing the kind of competitor that he's shown himself to be out on the field there, he's gonna walk to the
right hand out of his number.
Yeah, they basically, when they hit the playoff time, what was it, 5 weekends in a row?
Hudson Bay will be lining up to kick the 2 points.
You know, you get these home games.
We have 2 minutes and 10 seconds left to go in this game.
Hudson Bay has some great football this year. Some good teams have come into town to play this year.
Ball's out.
We're good this time.
So we got a couple more on the board.
Well, that makes the score 59-20, and we have 2 minutes and 10 seconds left to go.
Winds down. I think it's two 12-man categories that all play today. Interesting.
They're going on.
Melfort, long-time opponent back in nine-man days.
We're going long.
Also advancing to provincial finals, as I understood it.
Lots of good football in the Northeast. Rogalski gets his foot into it, bounces it down to about the 20-yard line, picked up down the middle, and nice play by
number 31, Michael Dent makes the tackle. Number 15 was the returner.
Yeah, Mike, that a boy.
Rossern will be taking over.
Side, we got number 15 in there now, Peters. And on this side, we got Epp is going to throw it to Epp. And in coverage is Lewis.
He was trying to get the fans going there.
He had the idea, and now, you know, he's not just got the idea. I mean, he's a stand-up defensive back out there. Can run with anybody, does a great job, fills on the run, directing traffic out there.
He is right now, and they're going to go up and help him.
Nice tackle by number 54, Christian Schuberg. And David Boyle.
He didn't go anywhere after the big
call. It will be 3rd and 9.
Oh, caught the jersey. Down he went. And then Damon is clapping. His hand's trying to get the snow off him because he doesn't want to slip out of that group. They're fired right up right now.
They played hard, and you know that. Whoa. I don't think I can be calling him the penalty. And he goes over the head of Dick. He picks it up. Now he's going to have to scramble and try to get past Schuberg, and he's hanging on there.
We're going to dance, boy. We're going to dance.
There's a big quarterback shot by number 54.
Take over on down.
We're up 59-20 in this championship game.
Under control. He just thought he could break through and then yanked him back into himself. Then put him in the two-arm bear hug, and he was not going anywhere. And results in a turnover on downs. Riders threatening to score.
Do the move with Alex again.
15-16 yards to go to the goal line.
First and 10 from the 15. McEwen goes straight ahead, crashes into a couple of.
And off to number 21, Mitch McEwen. Gets about 4 or 5 yards. It's going to be 2nd and 6 to go.
Far out there, so that
another one of them, sir.
Hit a pretty hard hit head to head with his own buddy.
And he had an injury on the play.
I see his arms are moving a little.
Fans!
50-50's done.
50-50's done. Good job. Nice pot.
Yeah, $454.
Wow. That'll buy coaches lots of beer tonight.
Oh, I don't think so. No!
Oh! Come on! Great job all year, the radio crew. Field goal. It's good! Field goal! Beautiful kick! Game over! You're champions, boys! You're champions!
Those last 3 points, no! Classy! Okay, both teams take a knee.
I guess if the good teams would wind up in the field close to the town, that would be great. And now the
we're still season for this, we got it! Dishes rest up!
Way to go, boys! Way to go! There you go, my man! Good job, coaches! Good job, buddy!
Thanks, coach.
Good job, coaches! Good job, coach! Boys. How much better is this feeling today than last year, boys? Way to finish it right, boys. Way to finish it right. Way to finish it, Jesse. Good job. Nice block. Good job, coach. A little better feeling this year, coach?
Very good, yes. Very good.
Better feeling, coach?
Number one.
Good job, gentlemen. Way to play, boys. Excellent.
Good afternoon, everyone.
You're welcome. The SHSA, congratulations to both teams for reaching the provincial championship. I know both teams had many battles along the way, beat some very good teams along the way.
They're a happy bunch.
Okay.
to thank a couple of different groups. One, the volunteers from Hudson Bay who got the field ready today. Thank you very much.
Hey, look, Terry and his crew!
And I believe the gentlemen that have already left, that are the reason why every game can take place, I'd like to thank the officials who brave the elements the same as everybody else. Thank you very much, guys. I would like to call forward the captains from Rostern to accept the second place plaque, and then I will present the medals to each individual team member.
Now, aren't you glad you joined football this year?
Yeah.
Huh?
Me too.
You guys are glad you joined?
I know. Yep.
Good job. Three more years of this hard-nosed stuff for you boys.
Assisting today are two representatives from Credit Unions of Saskatchewan. They are one of our significant sponsors of our association. They sponsor all of the awards, so I'd like to thank our representatives that are here today and Credit Unions of Saskatchewan. We are going to make our way down the line with the gold medals for Hudson Bay, and then we'll have one presentation after that.
Oh, you get it from Auntie, even.
Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations. Your hard work paid off, 67. 23, good job. Run out of medals for you guys.
I'm going to call the captains from Hudson Bay forward to make one medal presentation first. Those of you who know the history of Hudson Bay football know that Coach Gene Hoda is synonymous with that. This is Gene's last game. Congratulations, Gene. What a way to go out. Also kept the plaque that represents first place in the 2A six-man and the championship trophy.
Get low, get in, boys! Squeeze it!
Jesse, can't see ya.
Jesse,
my elbow.
Come on, smile, guys.
Hey, look here!
Good job, Jackson!
Did you hear
about it? Good night, man. There's the champagne. Oh.
Way to go, Alex, buddy. Good job. Oh, my God.
Great 12.
I want my own son! What are you proud of you, buddy! Proud of you! Way to finish! How you like that, eh? How's it going? Where are you now?
Where's Rosemary? Because now.
Squeeze in. We need two rows at least, boys. Two rows, boys. Well, not all of you sitting. Let's go.
Way to take yourselves and hot out, boys. Well, JC Dallyn, what's it like to be the champion?
Greatest feeling in the world.
Greatest feeling in the world?
It doesn't matter how cold it is, you're warm.
You're right. Nice sack today, nice sack. Hit him hard.
One of the few blitzes I've sent on one maybe.
What do you think of that, Uncle?
Oh, that is good. That's good.
Good.
That feels good.
No,
Cinderella too many times.
Okay, I'm here.
You guys just go in.
I want my interviews, you guys. You're the king of the hill!
At least we have the wind coming home.
King of the mountains, boys! Help the old guy up! Help the old guy up!
Get in there, Ricky. We can't.
Just wait, you guys. I'm gonna snap a quick one.
Wazzy, hey, someone down there.
Wazzy, what are you doing?
He's coming. Wazzy, get up. Wazzy.
Who are we missing?
Yeah! You're still recording. Stop it. Well, this is your last one as the head coach of the Riders. Are you happy?
I'm happy. It's a while to come out, but it feels really good.
What's this, year 34? It's a way to finish it with a championship. Good job.
Thank you very much. Yeah. It's, the kids were so great all year. We worked so hard. Coaches worked so hard and improved so much over the past few years. We set a standard that's going to be hard for Hudson Bay to match for a while, and hard for other teams to match too.
That's right. Well, you couldn't have went out on a better note there. Gene, thanks for all your work.
Thank you.
And thanks for sharing this lovely woman with us for all those years.
Oh, she looks so good in that toque.
That's right.
It's a
that's right.
Tooth. The team gave it to me. I have to wear it.
We're going to party.
Well,
Rick, we did her. You won her.
You know what? This we took some giant steps in the last 5 years to get to the top. It wasn't the steps this year. It was 5 years before. For us to get here, though, what an accomplishment for these guys. But when I look back, I'll look at the last 3-4 years of climbing to the top.
That's right. How the seniors helped the juniors come out
every
the way.
Every year, our seniors, it was a great place to be. People wanted to come out and play football because we had great seniors. And hopefully we can start again next year.
That's right.
Yep. Thank you.
And our defensive coach, what do you figure about this big win, buddy?
Defense wins championships. We knew that help of Mike, we switched things around a little bit this year. Defense wins, you guys. It's phenomenal to know that we had this core group of grade 12s. I had no doubt in my mind the first week of practice that we'd be here right here today doing the exact same thing. So congratulations to the boys. You deserve it. You earned it.
Well, great job on that defensive coaching.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks.
Deep in the back, you've got a pitch. Got him over 17. Gets a card. Good head of steam up. Coming over his middle. Gets it.
There's back on there with number 30.
Good head of steam up. Coming over his middle.
Max has started moving, and F's going to try to get it away. Good.
That's it. That's a play we know on
the rider. On the switch.
The ground throws it way out the floor.
Looks like it's going to be straight ahead football today.
Straight ahead. Rogalski under pressure now. He rolls out, gets a little bit of a slip.
Throws
it on Rogalski as he gets in with Kozak. Pilon's going to run right by him, though. Gets it.
Good counter.
Yeah, boy.
From the 9-yard line, Rogalski gives it back. McKinley cuts it right this.
Get in there. Get in there, Mitch. Yes! Get in there. Get in there, Mitch. Yes!
In under this time, going to pitch back to Hillary. Oh, nice ball. Lewis, and he comes each direction. The ball hits the ground in front of the quarterback. He scoops it up. Now he's going to run. Price will pass me to Lewis. Comes in, gets the ball.
Pick it up!
Yes!
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 Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Send everybody to the wide side of the field. The only guy over there is in the middle, and
Damon almost got it.
Send everybody to the wide side of the field. Kozak in under, got a fake to Anderson, got to follow now. Rogalski's got Anderson and Kozak out in front of him. Gets it on the corner. Gets it. Just about gets past him.
Good run there.
Got Anderson and Kozak out in front of him. Got Anderson and Kozak out in front of him. Gets it on the corner. Gets it. Just about gets past him.
Good run there.
You bet, and the same thing, going to fake to Anderson, and it is number 26, and they throw the flag back to Anderson, he gets it to the
Touchdown,
you bet, and the quarterback's got lots of
Oh, oh yeah, right to Mike! Go, Mike, go, baby!
Way to go, D!
Time there to
RJ. It was kind of an inside-out kind of play, and I'm not sure exactly what that was.
Butt blocking downfield, that's it! Get in there!
Keep it on the ground, you guys.
Go with it, go with it!
Keep it up.
A little bit. I'm like, I don't know.
Pedro. I think it would be.
Yeah, I wasn't there. I was there.
I think Leo should go get it.
Hey, finish it, Jesse. Good job. Nice job.
I want mine.
Good job, folks. Okay. No!
Those should come through. Better feel it. Looking at my face?
Close up.
Test, test. For reaching the provincial championship, I know both teams had many battles along the way, beat some very good teams along the way. I'd like to thank a couple of different groups. One, the volunteers from Hudson Bay who got the field ready today. Thank you very much. Gentlemen that have already left, that are the reason why every game can take place, I'd like to thank the officials who braved the elements the same as everybody else. Thank you very much, guys. I would like to call forward the captains from Rostern to accept the second place plaque, and then I will present the medals to each individual team member.
Continue in football. Keep it up. Go to the hilltop.
son, my son. What do you figure?
Start pretending is great. Been a good career of football.
Well, you can't go out any better than you're going out.
Oh, all the hard work paid off.
Is there anybody that encouraged you in football through the years?
I just like to thank all my coaches and my family and the Dallyns for having me over. And my good buddy Mike Jick, who just came this year, and he got the defense all pumped up and whipped into shape. So
I'm going to dinner by myself.
So we,
that's right. Defense. I was thinking, too, the seniors that you guys come up with, how good they played to give you guys the time as your youngsters. What do you think of them guys?
Well, I'd like to thank, my brother's great, almost 2 years older than us. They started us off, and now we finished it.
That's right. They helped out, and you guys showed them how to finish it. They're really proud of you guys right now. And I'm sure nice to have Mike come, too. Hudson Bay for another provincial yet.
Oh, yeah.
How's it feel?
Pretty awesome. I like winning my first one being at home with all our girls and stuff. Yeah.
So it was nice to come back home to win it with your buddies, your best buddies.
It's probably my favorite sports accomplishment I've had yet.
Well, good. You guys were leaders out there all year. Congratulations and thanks so much.
Second half, someone.
Well, Kyle Kazama, you're on the sidelines for the last big games. How do you enjoy it?
It's really fun, you know, getting to interact with players that you start to feel. It's not what they're feeling. They're feeling really good right now.
That's right. But I tell you one thing, they sure enjoyed every bit of video clip you've got for them. So.
Well, that's what I'm doing. It's for them, you know. It's always fun to see yourself on TV, making big plays, doing an interview.
That's right.
It's very cool. So it's been a lot of fun for everybody.
Well, we want to thank you so much for all the good work you did for us.
Big moment.
Watch out.
I got one.
There's a pink one. Shit.
How was that game, Mike? So JC, what'd you think of that game out there?
Amazing.
Was there anything you guys could have done better out on the field today?
We're champions. It doesn't get any better.
Right.
You could say you wish it was a shutout, you wish we scored more points, but a win's a win. Gold's gold. And I'm tired of silver. Gold feels good.
Thank you. Matt O'Shea, if you don't mind, you really turned it on there in the second half of that game.
You know what? It's good, but I got to race like a piss horse.
I ordered 8 cheeses at my place at 5:30. 8 pizzas, my place, 5:30.
I want to take the Hudson video, then do that.
Well, it's video in, sir, you can.
Darwin!
Darwin, a couple extra pizza for you.
You know I don't want to shake that hand.
No, I don't want to shake that hand.
I don't want to shake that hand, especially.
Riley, what are your thoughts on the game today?
Well, you know, it was a good one. She was a little cool, but it was worth it.
You guys pulled off a provincial final here. You got another year coming back next year. Do you think you guys could do it again?
Oh, you're going to try our hardest.
Yeah. Well, you're losing.
Provincial champions.
Everybody ready?
No.
Shake her up.
Shake her up, boys.
Ready?
Nope.
Hey, I got
you. Oh!
Hey! Hey!
Cheers!
Okay, it's just in the way. Just wait, you guys gotta get in there and do cheers all together.
Now everybody dump it on Jesse's head.
Alright, cheers, one more.
You guys are the champions.
You guys doing a cheers together.
You are the champions.
Okay, Jess, get in there.
As well as friends.
Give Jesse and Connor the bottle. Oh, you got it good, Cody. Okay, I got to get a swig.
Bet you that's the best alcoholic beverage you've ever tasted.
I'm swigging it.
Good, Cody. Sure. Hey! Congratulations, boys.
Who is that?
All right, now me and Connor.
You guys gotta give me a shot.
There's lots left, don't worry. Well, unless Mike got at it.
Mine and Connor's are almost gone.
No.
Me and Jesse.
You guys are champs, man. You guys are gold medalists. You guys are the best Mike, QA six-man team in the nation.
Hey, no, me and Connor didn't get one yet.
Oh, you and Connor didn't get one.
Okay, so you and Connor.
What is
this? 1, 2, 3, and a chug. Hey.
We're getting
Okay, give Dallyn some. Dallyn,
yeah,
get some.
Yeah.
Some.
I need to hear what it get tastes like.
No, stuff. Fuck, you gotta cheers first.
You gotta have one with your brother.
That was
you.
Oh, I'm cold.
Yeah, gold medal champagne tastes way better.